real love, y'all.
Oh, wrong. I don't give a crap.
I joined your stream.
I'm not giving you anything.
I know, but I still joined your stream. Break it down. Stay.
I don't want to do this.
Jay, this is a big decision. Are you sure you want to do this? Like, I'm serious,
Jake.
Are you sure you
want to
do this?
Oh my gosh, yes. I have to. I'm going to. It's the end of Madden.
Oh my gosh. I'll watch you guys know because, like, that's such good memory stuff, and I just don't want to give them away. But, I mean, I got to.
Who should I pick some up first?
Buckets,
you're good. How do I make it where only my fans can get it?
No, you just
post it. That's all I have to do. Okay. God, I can't believe I'm doing this. Yes.
Well, you are enough. We wear the muddy boots, stay true to how we're
raised. Ain't nothing bad as fake. You know we're straight out of the heart is beat. Okay, welcome guys. So let's join the stream. Yep. If you have a PS4, then tell me and tell me your PSN and then I'll add you.
And tell them what a PSN is if they don't know.
And the PSN is technically your PS1 name. So tell me in the comments, because that's the only way you can get some of these players. I got way better ones, guys, just saying. Here's Andy Dalton, I only beat him up.
Andy Dalton, yo! I know, but guys, don't take him before
you. Okay, I picked 4 people up. That's enough for now.
Yeah, 4 people's enough, very
much. But,
yeah,
put up
about
1-4. Yeah,
4's up. And I've literally had to take in the gameplay. I can't eat. Okay, I just got scored on, but it's alright. It's alright. Hey, guys, later on, I'm making a new MacBook video. I'm actually recording it right now. It's a huge pro pack opening. And also, I'm doing some gameplay. That's what I'm in right now.
I'm waiting for someone to give me the PSN for this. You could give me anything. It doesn't have to be anything good. Just give me anything. I'll accept it. But you have to put it in the comments what you want for it. And they just left. So you don't want any of these players? Okay. Well, maybe they didn't have a PS4.
No, it still says there's 2 people on the stream, so you're okay.
It says there's 1 for me. Remember, it's like 15 seconds. Back. I just want to add 1 more person. Do you think it's time for Matthew Stafford for someone to put up? Hold on.
You'll have to wait a minute. Try and wait a second.
I'm shaking.
Oh,
oh my gosh, I'm an 88 overall.
Oh no, oh my gosh.
I cannot believe I'm doing this. I'm actually shaking. I want to pick.
I would just end the stream.
look at me. Come on and look at me. Get on FaceTime and look at me. I'm actually shaking.
Okay, hang on.
Oh my gosh, I'm just waiting for someone to join.
Oh my gosh, you are shaking. Touchdown!
Just waiting for someone to join, guys. Oh, zero people's online now, yay. It says zero for me. Come on, I need someone to join so we can start this off. PSN for your PS4, then I'll add you, accept it, and then you can say in the comments, like we're saying in the chat, like say Cowboys home jersey for blah 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 blah. Can you hear me on my screen?
I can't hear you.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe I'm gonna do this. I'm still shaking so much.
No! Oh my god, what is the glitch?
I'm just waiting for some more people to join. You gotta tell your friends that I'm on, okay? So that I can give them some players.
Okay.
Don't.
Okay, Alright.
Tyler does.
Yeah, he doesn't play it.
He plugged it in.
Okay, I'll go ask some other
people to subscribe to. And did I talk to you? Then the Six String Circus comes to town. We hang them speakers over the crowd.
When the lights come on, everybody screaming. Oh, crap. I know who.
Who? What, Big Bird? No. Who will come?
What's it?
Tell me the name.
The Real Guys Live.
Who is it? Who was it?
It's that little lowrider guy.
Yeah, he'll definitely. Does he check his comments a lot? Or does he have notifications on where he gets his comments?
Yeah,
because... Some of them this day. Probably only the...
You just have 98.
Oh, good. It's good. Maybe it was from that random person, you never know. I'm just waiting for someone to come on. Are you on?
It's not like it's probably real.
Are you on right now? My stream?
Yeah.
There you go.
And then if he doesn't join, I'll try to ask the people, or like, I might ask.
I'll just keep people on. Now, guys, give me your PSN, put it in the chat, and I'll add you, accept that, and then go to the trade block, hit on friends only. Then these players will come up, trade for one, then put in the chat, say, Cowboys home jersey for Tyreek Hill or Andy Dalton, then I'll give it to you. They have to have a PS4 to do this rush, to do this stuff.
You have to have a PS4.
Please have a PS4.
Yeah, but guys, he's gonna put up some rosters later.
I received a friend request.
He offers some people, he's gonna put up some more.
Well, this person just sent me a friend request, and yep, he's my friend now. He just has to send me something, and I might accept it. You only get one person, though, so thank card. And I think he just left. Did you just leave, Bill's friend?
There's one person watching now.
It's a party invitation, okay.
Who's it from?
That guy.
He about to quit.
Will I still be streaming? Hey.
Are you the one doing the giveaway?
Yeah, I'm doing the giveaway.
Oh, it's because I can't type in your chat or I can't even find it either, so I don't know how. That's why I invited you if I can, like, talk to you or something.
Alright. Go to the trade block, go to friends only, then all players, and then the top make it elite. Or 90 to 95.
And I just offer anything.
What?
I just offer anything.
Yeah, just offer anything and I'll accept it.
Alright. Let me see. You guys can tell us what is your YouTube? Is it the Real Life Guy or something?
Yeah, the Real Life Guy.
Yeah, cause I search it and it says you're live, but it doesn't show like your Madden. It shows like your Minecraft or something like that. I'm not sure.
Where are you from?
What do you mean where I'm from?
Like, what country you're from? Like, what's your time zone?
My time zone. Well, I'm from east, so right now it's like 3:36.
Our time zone's different, so it's gonna be like that.
Where does he live?
He lives in the east. But you can trade for anyone. And just give me anything. I don't care.
I put a lead and nothing comes out.
Is the rating 90 to 95?
Yeah. Hold on, let me try to back out Ultimate Team. Nothing comes out.
I'll try to do something, cause this happened to me when I did went out on a YouTube giveaway. Hold on. If I would go to the auction house, what would I have to do? Not the auction, the trade block. Okay, hold on. The type is supposed to be all players, tier, make it elite, position, it is, I think I got some defense in there, I don't know. The team, it's gonna be on any, hold on, player rating. Player rating, make it 90 to 95, then 99, or 90 to 94, depends. And then program, don't have to do anything on that. Don't have to do anything on cap value. And it's true enough. And that's all you should really do.
Just because I put a limit to users, friends only, this is no results.
No results?
Yeah.
You have to pay
up. Let me see it. Let me try to see if I can close the application and restart it.
Yeah, do that.
And maybe be that.
Yeah, because you spent all of yours on Pro Pack, Gavin.
Hey, I'm gonna pull a ticket, you know,
return. And you could have bought a fan appreciation pack, too.
I only have 32K.
Oh, never mind.
I only need, like, 15K, though.
Are you getting next Madden or no?
What?
Are you getting Madden 18?
Yeah, I'm getting Madden 18. I pre-ordered it.
Mm-hmm. I'm hot for Madden 18.
I'm doing a giveaway on Madden 18 on the end of the game. Too.
Did you pre-order the Go Edition?
Yeah, I got Go Edition.
Yeah, the $80 one.
Did you pre-order it?
Yeah, the Go Edition.
Yeah. Are you gonna get Jerry Rice?
I don't know. I might get Ray Lewis or Dion.
I'm gonna get the CB because what if someone got Jerry Rice?
I'm gonna get Julio probably.
Yeah. On my favorite team pack, I want to go for the Steelers just to get AB.
There it is. Now I can see them.
Okay, there we go. They just do anything, and then I'll accept it.
Alright, I'll offer... I offered on May, Cousins.
Okay. It says I don't have any offers, hold on.
Yeah, you have an offer.
I do?
Yeah, because I'm on because you have an offer.
Who did you go for, the strong safety?
Yeah.
Yeah, the strong safety.
Okay.
You for the...
Oh, I found it. There we go. Now, if you go back to your... Same, then I'll say trade accepted.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah,
thank
okay.
you.
You're welcome. Now I gotta put some more people up. Here we go. Trade accepted. Now, with the Red Fox 305. You better be now, should I put, I'm gonna put Emmanuel Sanders up. Cause we've been putting in the
I really needed that fullback that you have, and you're giving it away on a fullback. I don't know why.
Yeah, I'll probably.
Who's your fullback? Isn't it like Mike Tolbert or something like that?
Okay, don't tell anyone this, but you're only supposed to get one, but I'm going to give you two. Okay.
Okay.
So let me go back to my trade block and I'll accept it. So what position is it?
Let me know when you put him up.
I put up Emmanuel Sanders, is that who you need?
No, I need the fullback if you're trying to give it away.
Oh, right. Running back? Oh, definitely
that. Okay. Yeah.
Is he already up or no?
Let me check. No, he's not in.
Is it the M. Tolbert guy?
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I'll get it, though. Okay, it should be up there.
Alright, it is.
Okay.
They offered Andrew Gardner. Alright, thank you.
Do you add like Minecraft or something?
No, I only have like pretty much sports games. And Friday the 13th, that's like the only game besides sports.
Well, you're welcome. I'm just gonna wait for other people to join the stream now.
Jay, do you know which one did he get?
I gave him the fullback.
Oh.
Only if I could, only if I could put up the Braxton Miller.
I want to see your stream, but I can't. I don't know why.
Oh.
I only see it through. I could probably only see your stream through the party. Watch broadcast. I could see it if it's on Twitch, but I don't know why on YouTube it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I don't really.
Yeah, because when I saw it. Because when I saw your stream, I put Jake the Snake in YouTube, but it didn't came out. And then I saw that it says, hello, my name is, and then I put the real life. And it does come out, it says that you're live, but it doesn't come out like you're broadcasting that. It looks like you're playing Minecraft or something.
Oh, it's because we're in a different time zone. Oh, someone has joined. If you want a card from my trade block, then just give me your... Okay, they just left that, so I don't have to say anything. Yay. Okay. Ooh, this Andy Dalton is pretty good.
I want to see your offense good, because I can't see it. It's like blurry through the stream.
Well... The offense, it kind of has some holes in it. It doesn't have any really a lot of things in it. Yeah, I will. I want an offense first. We'll just join, just give me your PSN in the chat, and then I'll add you. Except that, then try to trade for one of my players. You can give me anything, then I'll accept it.
Let me see your defense.
My defense? Mm-hmm. It's not that good.
If you guys don't know his full name, it's Jake the Snake. It's supposed to be Snake, but...
You have an ultimate ticket? Can you give it away or no?
No, I can't.
It's from the solo?
Yeah, it's from the solos. I can't get away.
Yeah, me too. I got from the solos. Guess who I got?
Who?
It's a corner too.
Did you get the swan guy?
No.
Oh,
I got Dion.
I could auction him. I'll put him up for about a million and he'll probably sell.
You know, I think if you quick sell him, you give 50K.
It gives me like 25K, I think. I want to look at my on the vendor. I'm gonna see how much it is if I click sell.
If people don't join more, you should give me more cards.
Yeah, I will. I'm just gonna look at something. Hold on. I might quick sell them.
Yeah, because if you quit selling, you pretty much don't play anymore. You're not gonna play. Just
yeah, I'm not gonna play anymore. So it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I get like 1,000, 1,200, 12,000. Is that 1,000? No, that's 12,000, isn't it?
1,200. 1,200.
Yeah. I'm
gonna Dude, I sniped this. I sniped this 93 receiver. His name is Kamara Aiken for 100 coins, but it's not selling. So gay.
Yeah. His defensive tackle is pretty good. I might just give you all my players.
I want that DT, the Worthley. I need that one.
Yeah. I want to pin him up later. He's the best defensive tackle I've got. What? You can offer some. I will in a minute. You can pin up some more offers. No one else is joining.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. I offered on Tyreek Hill Cougar. Isn't your friend the one you're talking an offer to, or no? Or he's done too?
He has an offer.
I don't wanna like. He doesn't really. I don't wanna like take him all, you know, or something.
Yeah, he doesn't.
I don't know if he's.
I would really never do this, but I feel like I'm getting scammed. Right?
I offered on Sanders Meredith.
Alright. But the reason why, but I'm not giving anything to my friend because, you know, he has better things than me, better cards.
Are you talking to him through the phone or something?
I'm talking to him through FaceTime. I want to pick some more people up. What positions do you need?
I need a DT. You have a middle linebacker?
Yeah. I don't think he's good. Hold on. I'll see if he's good. Here, let me go to my item vendor. Stay tuned for the spooky adventures. You can imagine a story that aligns
with a forearm starts to break. Or if you could give me a card with the coins, if you don't need the coins.
Yeah, probably will.
Or I'll just put a good card.
I can't find an MLB, but I'll probably
a jersey actually.
You
want
a jersey? What's
your team? What team do you like from the NFL?
What?
Who's your NFL team?
My NFL team's Cowboys.
Oh, that's my team.
I'll pick the DC up for you.
You should get me that Elite Cowboys jersey, 1963 throwback. I want that one.
Yeah, I will. I'll do that for you. So it's a Elite jersey?
Yeah, it's 21K. It's a 1963 throwback.
Do I have it?
Ooh. Huh?
Do I have it? I don't see it, Elite.
No, it's on the auction.
Oh, it's on the auction.
Yeah.
But the worthy guy is up, if you want him.
I offered Ty Sharp.
Oh my god. Do you need a quarterback or a QB?
Yeah.
You need a QB?
Yeah.
I pick my other QB up. Yeah, I'll give you those coins.
So, want me to put up a card for the coins you have, or?
I'll get ready to pin him up. No, I don't want that horrible one. I want to get my mom to get it. Let me find it. If I can find it.
But you want me to put up a card though so you can buy it for the coins? Or how do you want to do it?
I'll just pick the coins up and then you can just give me anything and it will okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna put the coins up because I can't find it. Oh, I can't pick them up.
So how do I get the coins?
I can click sell them and you can pick like a bad player up for the auction for as much coins as I have, and then I can buy them.
Okay. Alright.
So let me click sell it and get my coins out there, how much I have.
Okay.
I don't have a lot, but at least to get coins.
Wait, dude, quit sell your ultimate ticket.
I will. I'm gonna give them the coin. I'm gonna quit sell all of my players I can't auction, and then I'm just gonna buy that back card. Yeah, I can't quit sell them. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna quit sell my ultimate ticket. All the way at the bottom. Gavin, look, ready? Everyone to do it, Gavin.
Okay.
I just did it. Oh my gosh. I got 15,195.
Okay, so I could tell you what card I want, right?
Well, you can pick a player that you don't use, like a bronze or a silver or gold, up for the auction and for 15,000, and then I buy him, and then you get coins.
Okay, I'll do that.
No, I'm talking to him on the...
No, can you do too many coins?
No.
One.
No. I'm gonna give him the coins.
Or just buy me a kicker, I need a kicker. Buy me Tucker the 97.
How much does it go for?
He goes for 45k, or Will Lutz the 98 kicker. 50k. One of those two.
I don't have enough. I only have 15. I have 15k.
15k?
Yeah. How many coins do you have?
Me, I have 62.
62k?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. Yeah, just put that player up for the auction. Any player, doesn't matter. And then I'll buy them. And then you'll get coins. Tell me when he's up.
For how many? 15k?
15k.
I put up Devontae Adams 83 team of the week.
Okay, you put up who?
Devontae Adams for the Packers, 83 overall receiver. Team of the week.
I'm gonna go to Waddle Street. I'm gonna go to
7 an hour.
I thought this was gonna be Waddle Street. Found them.
Is that the right price?
It's 15,000. The bid is 14,750. And he's 83 overall. He's a wide receiver from the.
Yeah.
I hope you get these coins. Okay, I bought them. Does it say he sells?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me check out the coins. Okay.
I think
so. I'm gonna pick one of my best players I can actually put up for. Throw trade block up. Now it's gonna be overall. Probably. I can't hit those up. Do you need a quarter? Do you need a tight end?
What tight end do you have?
I got Kyle Rudolph. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'll take it.
Right beside him. K's up.
Take it down.
Okay, tell me when you offered.
I offered Morris.
There you go.
Right, thanks. What else do you have? Let me check your item binder on the stream.
Yeah, I will. Gavin, I cannot believe I went through a 93 overall down to a 74. I cannot believe I'm doing this.
Well, yeah, and also when I searched on YouTube, that guy that commented in your stream, yeah. Ty and Wright, I saw that YouTube too.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I got two of those quarterbacks at the same time. Do you need a left outside linebacker?
I need offensive line. You got any offensive line?
Hold on, let me see.
Like a right guard or something.
Most of my players on my offensive line is in their 90s, but I think they're the ones I cannot trade. Yeah, they're the ones I can't trade. What overall do you need, or like?
Like a 95, 94 offensive line.
Nah, I don't have any.
What about that corner that Ryan?
That corner.
Logan Ryan.
Did I just pass him?
You know which one I'm talking about, Logan Ryan?
Did you see him while, did you see him while scrolling through?
Yeah.
Jake, just go to the top and go to the top CB.
Is it a CB?
Yeah, CB.
That's what I'm doing. Okay, that's what I'm doing, Gavin. CB. Oh, Logan Ryan, here he is. Here's the CB I was looking for. But I can't find him. There, he's in the trade.
Hold on, I need to buy something too often.
Just buy like a bronze for like 100 coins.
Yeah. Bronze, there it is.
What?
Somebody's offered $3.
Did you offer for my Andy Dalton?
No.
Me? No, not yet.
Someone offered that.
Someone just offered.
I'm buying cards.
What overall is your quarterback and who is he?
Mine?
The one you have, the Stafford?
Mine? Or his?
You have Matthew Stafford?
Mm-hmm. Was Dalton better than him?
No, Andy Dalton's worse.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just gonna accept this. My name is Kamal. I feel like it was you to have him. I'm a human. I'm a human
now, but it used to be. Alright, I'm off on Logan. I make a limited circle with the birds. I don't need to force it. I landed a curve. Whatever occurs, thank you. Feel like I was touched by an angel. Once again, a whole nother angle. I got a lot of. I offer a pull on Ryan.
Alright.
Terry pull.
Alright. What's your bench quarterback? What overall is your bench quarterback?
My bench quarterback is probably that. I think it's that 95 Brady.
95
one. Yeah, it is.
Alright.
Alright.
Okay, let me. I was going to join. Tell me if you have PS4, tell me your PSN, and then go to the trade block, hit friends only, late player. It could be 90-94 or 95-99. I'm not for sure what it's going to be, but Just do that. Accept your request.
You have to put up some more players. Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do. And then,
wait, how much did it? It gave you 15k for your ultimate ticket.
Yeah.
Damn, for me it gives me 50k.
50k, jeez. Bot.
Hey, can you give away that Garnet or you can't?
Alpha Vader.
What position is he?
The one from the Niners. On offense.
What's his overall?
The 94. He was on top of that David Johnson, your middle linebacker.
And David Johnson.
Or Derek Johnson.
This guy?
Wait, hold on.
How can you win? You don't win anything, just Alpha Vader 007. Give me your PSN or fit in my PSN.
Yeah, that guy.
Fit in my PSN and then I'll accept it. And then you don't, then you just hit offer someone, put it in the chat, and then I'll accept it.
Jake, that was a guy you
picked on.
Yeah, you have to put on friends only. Okay, yeah, I can trade him.
Alright.
Want me to give it to you?
Thanks, I need it. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna do that office later.
Let me post this. Okay.
Offer the bell. Blake Bell.
Alright. Random offer, yeah. It can be a random offer. Hold on. I gotta pick more people up. Do you need an halfback?
What halfback do you have? I have the...
Okay,
what was it?
What
I have...
After this, you put up more options. After... Yeah.
I got a 91, like, C. Coleman.
Nah, I don't need a running back.
Alright. Oh, I don't need him. I'm just giving away my whole team for fun.
Alright.
And cause it's the end.
Ooh, I want Chad Johnson. That's a good overall. I'm buying more cards to offer. Probably just take your receivers.
But I'm gonna give some to Alpha Beta too.
No, I know. Just...
Did you give me like a jersey or a stadium?
Is your friend gonna give his team away too?
He's thinking about it, he said.
Oh, never mind. I thought that was your players. I saw like a lot of players.
Oh.
But I don't think that was yours. Alright, I'm gonna battle off.
I only got two players up right now. I'm gonna put up my whole entire elites. Now, and then after I accept this.
I offered a prior.
Oh, is that Garland?
Okay. Okay. Alpha Vader 07. You can trade for anyone. Any of my elites. Or any card, doesn't matter. I'm giving away the whole team, so. And I'll accept whatever you give me. I'm gonna get to my item vendor and put up all my elites and stuff. Some of it's probably no one's gonna get it like this. 89 overall.
I'm gonna check if there's that Dre Archer up on the block. I wanna buy him. Suck using my stick feature.
Try bot.
No, on the auction, so to buy for points. You know who he is, huh?
No, I don't know. He won't let me pick my living on Bell up for some reason.
Oh, there's no Dre Archer.
Squad. Chris Harris Jr. Do I offer on? You can offer on anyone. Alpha Vader 07. Oh, it's locked in the event. No, I can't pay him up. Yes. There we go.
What's your friend
over
at? What's your friend's overall? The one talking?
I think it's like a 97.
Oh, damn. What was yours?
It was a 93.
And, damn, he's a 97.
Hold on. Hey, Gavin, are you a 97?
I'm a 97 overall.
Yeah, he's a 97.
What? He's gonna have a nasty squad then. Oh, my God.
All of this, like, can show up the options up. Yeah, I will in a minute. Hold on. Let me just pit some of the, more of the... I'm just gonna pit... Well, I don't need to pit anymore up. Hold on. I'm just gonna pit the center up, and then... That's it. Okay, then I'll go to the first block. Alpha, Vader, or something. Okay. Now let me go back to the third block. I pit, like, almost everyone up. We got all these players up right now, Alpha Vader 07. I don't have any good places now.
Jacob.
What? He has to tell me in the chat, then I'll accept it. Someone offered on my QB. Was that
someone, you? Someone offered on your Antonio Brown. Remember who it is, though.
I don't know. They have to say in the chat. Yeah, I'm just going to give them away. Yeah, I was doing I want to make sure it's just Alpha Vader 07 first. Alpha Vader 07, please pit up what you traded and who you're trading for. And my swag is dripping, so here's a napkin. What's really happening, bro? Rolling tacking, I'm showing passion. Know what I mean? See, I'm the king, like I'm from Akron. I'm going overboard. Somebody call the captain. And when it comes to getting checks, I always want to pay one. I'm so I can sing to a chandelier. My flow a glass of spade of yours, a can of beer. That's probably too many buttons,
not enough. These fucking the swat is coming. He said, who I offer on.
As I was getting like off on anyone. Oh my gosh, I'm getting a lot of offers now. Alright, this Coleman guy got offers off someone.
Oh,
Gavin, that's yours, because you said, oh my gosh.
I know.
See, he's offering. I thought he was done.
I had to get someone.
You have like all the good players. Come on, Gavin.
Okay, I'm
going to be something at least. Gavin, tell me, is one of these yours?
No. Yeah. I don't even need a
They're probably alpha, ask alpha.
Sorry, I didn't accept the bronze badge. My bad. You can trade for anyone else. Come on.
Yeah, Alpha Vader
007
offered the
bronze
badge.
I know, that was my mistake.
Then that Coleman, the receiver, has two offers. Yeah. Probably one from your friend and one from Alpha.
Yeah, one is probably my friend.
Which player did Alpha Vader get?
He didn't get anyone. I didn't expect it, because he didn't say anything, but that was my bad. Gavin, spill it. Who did you trade for? Who are you going to trade for the wide receiver? Spill it. Gavin.
Yeah.
Tell me, who did you pick up for the wide receiver?
I didn't put up anyone for wide receiver.
There's only four people on, and one is you. But the people that joined... The people that joined, though, they don't probably don't have a PSN. It's probably my friend.
I will show you.
This Bennett has an offer.
I didn't offer on your receiver.
Just ask Alpha who did he offer on the receiver. If he offered, that's it, and then accept his.
Hey, Alpha, who did you offer on the receiver? Because one was probably you. Yeah, three offers. Now you did offer, because there's no way three people has my PSN already.
I did not offer on your wide receiver.
Like three on the receiver now. What the heck?
One that has to be my friend, because I only accepted two people's friend requests. Long,
that's Alpha.
Yeah, here it is. Here it is.
I'm watching your stream, so I'm not offering. That's all I'm telling you. It's not me. I'm in your stream.
Are you offering for
anyone? Polly, our friend, offered two times on that receiver. So I'm watching it. Look, he accepted it right now.
Yeah. Bennett guy has someone up. Hey, Alpha, did you... are you going to trade for the... Did you trade for the Bennett guy? You can just type Brandon in the chat.
Someone offered Dottie on Bennett.
You have 95 to 99? No, I don't. I already gave away all those.
Jake, thirsty.
Dottie is mine, what?
Dottie, the one from the Bennett, the tight end, that's his.
Oh, okay.
The quarterback, that's his.
I'm gonna pick some more people up. Some people probably know names, but it's good. I still have a team that just made my league.
The big bird watch is uploaded.
What did he upload?
New Madden 18 Ultra 2 packs cost double.
What does he mean it cost double?
I guess it's more.
What?
Snake, did you heard the thing for the trade block for next Madden?
What are they gonna do?
Like, if I give you a card, you can't sell it.
What?
You know that?
If
I, let's say like let's say if I give you an elite, right?
Yeah.
You can't sell it. You have to give it back to me, and I'm the only one that could sell it. The owner can sell it now. That's how people and kids were trying to get scammed. That's what I heard. So they made it like that now. Yeah. So you go like, if I give you one, you can either keep it and like for your team, or just quick sell it or give it back. That's it.
Wait, are you trying to scam me?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm telling you, that's a new concept for next Madden 18.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like the trade block, that's like, let's say like if you have a good card and you like someone gives you a card, you can't sell it like for coins. You have to give it back to the owner or just keep it in your team. You can't sell it. Yeah, that's a new concept for the trade block.
That's good, because I think I got scammed at least 2 times from that.
Yeah, because that's what, like, the people that made Madden said that people were, like, always getting scammed in this game, Madden 17 and stuff. Like, they were doing, like, 2-for-1 trades like that. They would get scammed.
Yeah.
So that's why they made it like that, the new concept.
Yeah.
So now it's going to be harder. Now it's going to be harder, like, for streamers or people that do giveaways. Because you can get the card, but you can't sell it. You're going to have to keep it or give it back.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard for me, cause five of these cards were from giveaways.
Yeah, and then for wagers too, you know, like how people sometimes don't have coins and just give up players. Now you can't sell them, like if you're paying up front.
So you can't sell them.
Only the owner, that bought the card. Yeah, like you, let's say right now. You gave me, and let's say it's Madden 18. You bought them, and I try to sell those cards. It's not gonna let me. It's gonna be like no auctionable, or tradable, nothing. So I might either have to keep it for my team or give them back to you, and you could sell them. That's how you're gonna. That's yeah.
Like, is it like taking away how friends we used to like get coins like that, like? One
yeah.
On another account.
Yeah, I don't know. It's so weird though. It's like, I don't know.
It's complicated, probably.
Yeah.
I think that's all I can pick up now because it won't pick up anyone else. Wait, let me read. You have reached the limit for trade after canceling existing.
I'll probably just wait if your friend gives away his team. He probably has a good place to give.
He does. His full.
Do you have like a screenshot of his team you can send me so I can see it or no?
Yeah, I can. I will have to just stream, but his top 3 players are 99 overalls.
Damn.
But I want to go back to this right now. Because Alpha Vader of years, you said, remember?
Yeah.
Oh, it won't. Okay. 150 Cal.
Khalil.
No way, he has Khalil Mack.
Khalil Mack?
Wait, he has Khalil Mack or no?
No, not my friend. Alpha
Beta
07 said.
Oh, okay. I thought he has Khalil Mack. I was like, oh, hell no. Tell him who's his top 3 players.
Hey, Gavin, who's your top 3 players?
99 Chad Johnson.
Ultimate, he bought that card.
Wait a minute, is it tradable? Is it Gavin, is it tradable?
The ultimate ticket. No.
It's not tradable, but his 99 Chad Johnson is. And what's the other player, Gavin?
Yeah, another player.
Yeah, who's
Steve
your
McNair.
Other Steve McNair. Steve
McNair? Yeah, like, can he sell it?
Can you trade two of their...
Wait, Dark Alcibator said accept offers on Kevin and Paul.
That's what I'm doing.
I think he could probably sell. But tell him if McNair is a regular one or the limited time. Because there's some McNair that's 98. There's like a McNair that's 98, and then with chemistry you can max him out to 99.
Like, who is that one you have to want to know for so many times?
The McNair. Is it McNair limited time or regular?
Hey, Gavin. He said it's the McNair limited time or regular.
Regular.
It's the regular one.
Yeah, see. See, that's what I was trying to say. It's a 98 overall, but with chemistry, he's a 99.
Yeah.
It'll probably be
a 99 on your team.
It's a 99 on my team.
It's a 99 on his team, but it depends on what kind of chemistry you have.
Probably the chat is good. Woo. Chad Johnson, boy.
Do you want any other cards just for a bench or just for a lineup or anything?
Nah, I'm good.
So you don't want the Thomas third?
Nah, you could give them to Alpha.
Hey Alpha, do you want accept on Thomas? Oh, there he is.
So let him offer on Alpha.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna put him on Alpha.
Tell your friend to quit sell his ultimate ticket like he told you.
Hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
Are you gonna quit sell your ultimate ticket?
I don't know.
He said I don't know. Can you pick up JoJo Watt? Yeah, I'll pick up JoJo Watt. I'm a 43 overall now.
43 on overall.
And Stafford? Yeah, I'll do that.
I can't
believe
you're a 43 overall when you are a
93. What do you expect? I'm giving away everyone. What do you expect, Gavin?
I know, but...
Tell them now that it's his turn.
Trading this item would be okay. I don't care about the one. Just let me pick him up. Oh my gosh. Hold on, Alpha Vader. I wanna buy a horrible rod in and put him in my promoting the starter so I can get JoJo Watt up there. That's what I want to do. I want to buy bronze.
Like when you got my high, that's when I get green. Bring a fire.
Right, when you're done putting up JoJo Watt, okay, Snake, send me a screenshot of your friend's team if you have one. I want to see it. When you're done putting up JoJo Watt for the Alpha Vader guy, send me a screenshot of your friend's lineup. If you have it.
Not time remaining. I want buy now price and then I want the quality bronze. I don't have enough for a bronze right now. Oh my gosh, please do this to me.
Just like quick sell things or something.
There's a trick, you have to get like teams and then it's like cheap.
How come you don't get it for 25 coins in the Brawl store?
Alright, I can get something from 25 coins in the from the Browns.
Browse the store. Yeah, just go all the way where it says items or something like that. And you see color rush jerseys and then keep on going all the way and they have all the positions there you need. It's like 25 coins.
Well,
and that's it.
I just want to quit
do that, whatever you want. just go browse the store and then go R1 until it says items. And then go all the way down. It's right there. You said you need a right end, huh?
Yeah, I can't afford any of this.
Yeah, there's a right end for 25 coins, and his name is Kelsey Corliss.
Yeah, I don't have any of these. I don't have points. Like, I only got 50.
No, it's not points, it's coins. Coins.
Coins?
Yeah, like your Madden coins.
When I get items, they're just showing up points. Like, for the players.
No items. You know how when you go to items on the browser store, it comes out with the color rush jerseys.
Oh,
keep on scrolling.
Go. Here is the bad players. Okay.
You found it?
Yeah, I found it. And yeah. Right end, here's one.
He's from the Colts or something.
I'm gonna promote him to a starter. And I don't need to Now let me go to my admin and pick Jacob up. Should I try to play a game with this team?
Maybe you want.
If not, I'll probably be horrible. Okay. Do we have any offers for Master Staff or not? Alrighty, Alf and Tyler will. I would do that. Now I have to go back. Just met, but we're acting like we go back. It's 3 a.m., but we ain't done yet. Trying our best to make it last. Whoa. Freedom running through us like an open. We're too high on being young and there's still to raise. We've got the rest of our lives for the rest of our lives. Yes!
Okay. How come they didn't come out with no more mud gear solos?
What?
How come they didn't come out with more mud gear solos?
I can't hear you, what?
Me?
Yeah, I can't hear you.
I said that how come they don't come out with more mud gear solos? I needed like two more of those right, mud gear things to get a defensive jersey.
You gotta go?
No.
I'm talking to my friend.
Yeah, I gotta go. I gotta go to the store, alright?
Alright, bye, Gavin. Bye. Okay, I have to hang up with my friend. Okay.
Alright.
I was waiting for an offer. Okay, JD1 has an offer now. I think this is.
So then, what game do you play only? You don't have Friday, or do you have Friday?
I don't have Friday. Do you have GTA?
No, I only have this, 2K17, Friday, and
okay.
I think...
What
2K17? The 17. The newest
WWE?
One.
The Madden
no,
17?
No, NBA.
Oh, okay.
Didn't play NBA?
I don't got NBA 2K17. He left, no one's on. Okay, and then he offered for Matthew Stafford. Alright.
But if you get Madden 18, when it comes out, we both gonna play.
Yeah, we can play together. Oh, okay. Play like a team game.
Or Mutt Squad.
Yeah. And did you hear on the journey mode, you can get players now, like players?
Yeah, you could get, it's gonna be Dan Marino and Ocho Cinco.
Yeah, you can get them from playing the free mode. Me and my friend and mate and you, will you do that with us? like, play the stream right. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end it right here because no one probably wants all any of these players. Well, okay. Guys, we're in the stream, so see you in the next video. Now let me.